innovation at McLaren has been in our DNA for over 40 years now, and we've been a team of many firsts, which is really exciting. We've had innovations before, you know, we were the first team to capture car data coming from the cars. Way back in the day, we had one temperature sensor, and then it moved up to about 26 sensors, and now this year when we're racing, we've on average about 300 sensors on the car. And at that point, you've got these 300 sensors on board this edge IoT device flying around tracks in 22 different locations at over 200 miles an hour. Data and technology in Formula One plays an absolutely critical role in how we go racing, how we develop the car, how we strategize about what to do with the car, and just the whole end-to-end process is entirely data-driven, more so than any other sport that I've ever come across. And I really think it pushes us to the limits and it pushes us to the forefront of what we can do with technology. You can't do that unless you're using data, machine learning tools, and really embracing this idea of having human in the loop. Technology to help people make better decisions, that means there's a lot of pressure, but it also means it's there for driver safety and you feel the pressure of that when you go out and deploy IT right at the edge. So moving to this software-defined world, becoming more agile, that's really important for us and definitely excited to see that come into life more. Before I entered the world of racing, agility used to mean how quickly you could respond to a new business demand. In the world of Formula One and racing, that doesn't really cut it. You've got to be thinking ahead of demand. You've got to be thinking what's going to come next and how do I provide platforms and services that my team can consume before I can even provide it to them. But sometimes it's not all just about speed and feeds and who can do something quickest. Sometimes it's about how efficient you can be. In Formula One, we've got this new era of the cost cap. And so it's this world where we're motivated to consume on-premise technology. We've got hybrid cloud and other parts of our business. So it is a truly, you know, patchwork environment. But it's about how efficient we are with that. How can we keep those systems up and running? How can we guarantee our software engineers? How can we guarantee our strategists that those systems will be online? It's not a game of always being as fast as possible. It's definitely now a game of being as efficient as possible. I definitely think when you look at the markets today and you look at the challenges from all different aspects of, you know, what's happening in the IT industry these days, it's got to be about how efficient you can be, not just about how big and how fast. I'm Edward Green, I'm Head of Commercial Technology at McLaren Racing.